What's up, everybody? It's me, Eccentric Gamer, and welcome back to some Kirby Nightmare and Dream Let's Playing. Alright, last part we did Fast Endurance. Only took 2 tries, which is pretty awesome. And yeah, so, well, I already showed some of this. So now we're gonna do
extra mode.
Look at us, scared but happy, scared happy, scared happy, scared. Play with normal mode, play with half your vitality, and that's what we're gonna do. Yep, this again. Starting with Vegetable Valley. More food, yay! Now I'm not going to explain anything in this part, so it's going to be relatively quick. Not only the fact that I'm urgent, like, holy crap, 3 lives, I need to not die. Also the fact that I don't have to explain anything. Haha! So troll. Oh, I said that because I felt like it, that's why. Don't ask, just go with it. So yeah, I'm going to be pretty breezing through these. Easy breezy lemon squeezy through them. Oh yeah. So yeah, it's going to take less time. Awesome, right? Always good to take less time, because my videos were too long. And now I'm just playing like normal while I'm talking, so that's awesome. Now I just got to figure out something to talk about. So this is going to be fun. Oh boy. And let's do level 3 bomb rally. Look at that level 3. It's just in your face, like, yo, bring it on. Oh, shizzlers. Oh, yeah, you wanna bring it back? I'm gonna bring back Town to you. Oh, yeah. Boom, one down. I at least get one up from that, and if you couldn't hear, I was snapping at that one part. Boom! Another snap. Double snap, they were both actually, but who cares? Not specifics we do not need, and I am talking incoherently. I thought I pressed A. Anyway. So much fun! Finally! Yeah, you've written down. Those chisels. Sorry about that. Ignore the skip. You will ignore it now. That's right. I think this is... I forget what place this is in. I don't remember. That life sucks. Now I got damage. I was gonna say, like, oh, gosh. First level, no damage. And now I get damage. By you. By you. You! Ooh. Wait. I will get. No, I want you. I'll get you. Give me my one life back. I command you. You. Yo, I don't know what I'm saying. Yo, I wanna go through doors. Yo. Yo, yo. Get you. Woo! Now I got two. Bam. Immediate awesome star flying action from Kirby. Something I neglected to mention, but not very important. Just a little grapple thingy. You don't need to care about. I don't need you to care about. So awesome. And I will feel no shame in not pointing it out, even though I already did. So my argument is complete pointless. And I will get you back. Give me that. Just gonna stand here. Here, okay, right. Ha! Slidey! That doesn't do anything. Yeah! Taste the fury of my fury. Oh crap. This time there's a maximum tomato. I want one. I think there is not. My life sucks. Oh wait, no. Oh, no, you didn't kill me. I ain't dying on world one. It is not happening, bruh. Brusque is. Except maybe to the frog, but the frog's just gonna let me sit down. Come on. Will you come at me or not? Come at me, come at me. Yes, see, I was prepared for you in tilt flip. Sir. I hate him. You made me die at level 1. I'm going to hate you. Of course, this is extra mode, so hey. And this is a let's play, so hey. Both together does not make a good combination, and plus, that's just cheap to have an enemy placement where it hurts you right away if you don't react. This is what you don't have that in level 1? It's a murder. These guys again. Fools, I win! I don't mind stopping, you will stop. I couldn't do anything else for that. Such a good person I am about rhyming and everything, just making songs. Even though I do make songs, absolutely irrelevant. Ladder, let's go. We're Kirby though, so we don't go out normally. We just fly to ladder. That's what we do. Cause that's how we roll and stuff. Should have shown the whole cool, you know, we go check out the room from below like I pointed out in the first ever episode, so I don't know why I didn't. I don't care that I didn't. It's not bad. And by the way, those only do two. Those only heal two because obviously maximum damage only heals two. I mean they only heal one because maximum tomato only heals. Shield. Maximum tomato only heals 2 because otherwise you'd be dead if you got 3. So yeah, only heals 1. I'm not getting needle because I honestly didn't like the needle and feel that it would screw me over in this part. I just do. Okay, that's my story and I'm sticking to it. And I'm gonna go all like getting this rare candy and stuff. For life, I will run now! One up, taste that! Yeah! Just eat it. Michael Jackson words. No, I'm not gonna start singing again. Although I very well could. Yay! One life! We're going to the boss, this is gonna be fun. OMG, by the way, that's OMG in Spanish. You know what? We're being cheap. That's what we're doing. Ha ha! And we're done. That was it. I already showed how to beat him in his attacks and patterns. If you want to know, look at episode 2, because I'm not explaining it. I'm not explaining anything. The only thing I'm explaining is that extra mode is harder. That's it. So have fun. Now we go into level 2, and I might as well just do it with level 1, why not? Because 8 minutes is not a good episode, as you, anybody who's watched episode 2 knows that. It is not a good episode, right? It's rather boring. So I'm going to spice! I say spice immediately after I get burst into flames. How fitting. I know, game, you're trying to be funny. It's not funny, though, so stop it. Give me that. Kill you, I'm gonna kill you, stupid fuck. Ha, you can kill me, you can kill me. I'm waiting for you, buddy. Oh snap, you didn't get me, you didn't get me. Oh yeah, that's right. Why did they just stop at a random position? Actually, I want sword. Oh yeah, why would I want to get rid of sword? Because it's my favorite power. Oh, what's up with that? You didn't get me? Well, too bad, because now you're dead. Ha 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 ha. I will kill both at the same time because double damage is fun, and even though it's double damage, holy crap, these guys are gonna kill me. Oh dear. I hate those guys. I'll press B. I'll press B. I'll totally press B. That is not a lie. Press B. Why am I failing so much? It's a wonderful fail-a-thon we have going on here today. but only died once in each level, so hey, extra mode is not bad, because 3 lives is annoying. It's 3 lives. Okay, because it's 3 lives. I'm sure many of you would also die at some point. So, I am completely accepting that I am embracing my losing a life, even though I am not a noob. So I'm not accepting noobness, because noobness would mean I would die in level 1. Pretty sure that was what a noob would do. I mean, like, get a game over, not just die, because if it was just dying, then I would be a noob. But I'm not a noob, even though some people like to admit I'm a noob, and I know who you are. And you know who you are, and you can probably comment on this video and say who you are. But would you really get greats in everything? And goods? And why did I do that too early? I don't know, I don't like level 3. Level 3 is not fun. I am not getting last place here. Yeah, I didn't get last place! Haha, I don't like level 3. Oh, it wasn't last place, I was second! Oh, I was first! Dang! That is awesome! I win! I win life now. I'm sorry, I just do. At least I make up for whatever failures I get in dying with the awesome amounts of lives I'm getting. And yes, because I didn't start, I didn't like turn the game off or anything between level 1 and 2, and lives and everything still here, so that's why I have 9. And the score is only 2 digits away from fully everything, not zeros, except for the first one, of course, it's 0. You know what I mean. I shouldn't explain anything to people. No, we're nearly like a sword all the time. Oh, wow, I didn't even get to explain it. Oh, well, that was just, it doesn't matter, because I'm gonna disperse whatever of whatever power I have right now, which is tornado in this case, because I'm gonna get the wheel power. So, haha. This had to be done. That had to be done. It was a reference, it could not be avoided. There's a face! That's also a reference. To your face! To your face! I don't know where I was going with that, but I went somewhere. And then I stopped, because I knew that it was enough. I shouldn't have kept going. Because I shouldn't have. Let's do more bomb rally! Yay! Because I obviously was better last time than I was in the beginning of the first time I played this. I think I got, like, last the first time I did this. And that was level 1, but now I'm like owning level 3s. Look at it! Look at it! Look at it, ownage! They don't even know what to do. They're, like, hiding their little balls. It's funny. I think it's a reference to something. Maybe Pokemon? Because, you know, Pokeballs? You use them to capture and send out your Pokemon? I don't know. I don't know what I'm talking about anymore. Let's just keep going. Dang it. Reaction time not swift enough. Huh. Another Pokemon reference because of Swift. It's funny because my friend's doing a Pokemon walkthrough right now, so... yeah. And he uses Swift a lot, so it's funny. Unintentional reference to other Let's Plays because I can get rid of Wheel. Even though he was an awesome baseball player Kirby / Gangster Kirby. But thanks, Gangster Kirby is much more intimidating, so I shall go with Gangster Kirby. Everybody loves gangsters. They're like in the hood. How do you not love gangsters? Because they're like pimp daddies and stuff. I don't know. Well, pimps. I mean, the phrase pimping is cool, but I don't know about pimps themselves. I mean, it's not really. Pimps aren't always the best people. They're not very friendly and Odo's and everything. They're basically selling women to people. That's about it. They're basically the leaders of the prostitution, so I don't know why I'm talking about this. Now I know, but I am. And if you're too young to understand what that is, do not pay attention to anything I'm saying. Well, let's just kill that. Okay, that was unintentional. Who cares? Let's keep going. 14 minutes. This is so awesome. We are putting 2... I cannot believe this. 2 levels in 1 episode, where previously this would have... this was covering pretty much... this was the amount that it took to do, like, level 1 in normal mode, because I had to explain it. Not explain it, I'm not explaining it, because I can not explain it. Just die right. Oh yeah, I only charge up once. That was a bad move. I killed him. I win. Ha 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 ha, lol. And I killed you. No, I don't care, because I got my life back, and I have to get rid of Yoko anyway. So, I don't care. See? See my face? It's perfectly happy. You can't. That was a bump against the mic. Sorry about that, for the friend. It was really annoying. But look, Kirby smiling. So that's what my face looks like right now. Maybe. Not really. I'm just talking. Hoping not, I'm smiling, because it's funny. Because I laughed at my own joke, because I'm sad like that. Let's get laser! Actually, no, it's not get laser, let's get fire! We have a double fire sticks. We haven't had it in a while. Actually, we had, because we had it in the first level. In this very episode. And I just have horrible memory. Yay! Oh my gosh, what's this? It's winged spider pigs! Because they can do whatever a spider pig does. That was an obvious Simpsons movie reference. Even though the other one wasn't. I felt like making one now. I thought I was going to avoid him. And then get the maximum tomato. That was like... I'll show you. Oh my! I hate that. I hate getting a power and falling, because... It takes forever for him to register. Oh, I can... Look, oh, maniac moon again. Yeah. It takes pros to do extra moon like this, because I got 11 lives, even though I've lost 3. I don't care, because it's extra mode. You're just going to get annoyed later, because it's an extra mode. I don't know why I chose stone. I don't really like stone. Might be because of that, and you can't move. I'm dead now. I don't think he's gonna move. Move, thank you. You just caused your own demise. Awesome. I'm taking your power and leaving. So ha 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 ha. I'm not going to be using Mike, because look at that. Yeah, I don't need any of this. I don't need any of this. I don't even need the one up. That's right, I'm that bold. Oh snap, what are you gonna do about me now? What's that? I can't hear you, I was too busy poning, and I'm not gonna get that secret thing, because I already did, and it's just a potion, I believe, or some crap. That's right, I'm not even using mic. I'm not skilled, I'm just gonna go for adventure! Cause it's adventure time! So many references in one video! Truly, it is... It's just too much. Too much for you to handle. Shut up! Shut up! I actually like to keep the last one. Sorry, adorable freeze, Kirby. Let's wait. Wait for it! Yeah! Wait for nothing, because I'm stupid. Epic dodge again! I love epic dodges. Because I'm not trying, but I'm winning. At the same time. Use the Charlie Sheen. Because I'm winning! Holy crap, two lasers! It's double lasers! They double fire in their lasers. I want to get wheels so that I can get that. Because I actually lied in that part where I did this before. You can't actually get through that Thordo without getting hurt. Just use wheel. Obviously, you would have thought of that, because I'd use wheel like that. You could obviously use burning, too, because I'd use burning like that as well. Remember that one episode, Yogurt Yari, where I used burning and got all those one-ups? Yeah, that one. That one is the one that I am referring to. And that is this part, right here. Wow. I mentioned something, and it happens. See? I can control fates in this game. I'm at skills. I am to skills. And I hate how it does that. You know I didn't do that, because it recognized my skills. Skills! I be using burning! Wow. Okay, so this was the episode I was talking about. It was like episode 4. And it was. Because I remember. I remember all the videos and everything that happens in them. Not really. Nah, I was kidding. Can I get that? Tekken has potion? Oh, I got high jump at. Tekken has high jump as well. And I just jumped over you because you were nothing. You mean nothing to me. I don't even feel like taking him out. I'm just going to pass you because you're that insignificant to my life. That's how I feel about you. I'm so nice. Let's Warp Star. You know what? I feel bad. I haven't even shown what Warp Star's like. I actually haven't. I mean, it's obvious. You select the number, the star, and the number will take you to that level. See, 1 will take me to 1, and then when I go to 1, it'll be 2, and it'll take me to 2. And I'm dawdling. Let's just get on with this thing. Crap. I'll just kill you with it. Because I don't feel like using high jump. It's not safe in this place. It's enclosed. Why would it be? And I am going to be a jerk, and I'm going to leave the parasol. Because that's how I roll. Yeah! I killed you with parasol! You have to be ashamed. You must be ashamed of yourself, sir. Because you feel sad because you lost to parasol Kirby. Oh well, I don't care. And I do care because I'm not going to do more, because this is enough for now. I have gotten 14 lives, I have Parasol, and I just showed that artist to his boss, so next time, excuse the yelling if you hear it, although my wonderful, sweet voice should drown it out. anyway, next time, we're going to be doing Butter Building Extra Mode. It's going to be fun, right? Yeah! Probably going to start to, do one per, thing. Like, one level per video, because this was 20 minutes, and this was 2 levels, so I don't think, since the next levels are longer, it's gonna take more. So yeah, see you guys later. Sorry for not putting a video up yesterday, because that was my fault. My bad. But now you get this wonderful 22-minute episode to cover for it, and I'm talking, so let's stop talking, and see you later. Ciao!